Not so long ago, or far away, there lived a little girl a lot like you. All her dreams came true one Christmas day, because she'd been a good girl too. Her darling daddy bought for her the cutest little gerbils in the world. She called them Kate and Will's cute little Kate and Will. She put them in a cage with sawdust in and a little wheel in which they spun. She played with them all day, then went to bed, dreaming dreams of gerbil fun. But on Boxing Day she woke to see more blood than in the human centipede, because Kate ate Will's cute little Kate ate Will. Just eaten him, she'd sliced and slashed and beaten him, and adorned a little wheel with gerbil guts. And there among the bedding, the scene of Will's beheading, the psychopathic gerbil nibbled nuts. For gerbils are cute animals, but most of them are cannibals. The little girl's lesson learned was this.